Kevin, also today, we understand that some former Poizner supporters were speaking out about why they switched their endorsements.
That's right, Edie. Several Republican lawmakers who once supported Poizner said today they now support Meg Whitman. Now, Poizner, they complained today, has flip-flopped on several issues, including AB 32, California's global warming law.
That number one, Meg Whitman can govern this complex, challenging state at this most of all challenging times. Nobody better than an entrepreneur of her ilk. Number two, Meg Whitman, the only one that could beat Jerry Brown. And we do not want a reincarnated Jerry Brown in California.
Poizner's campaign said today it will continue to focus on issues like illegal immigration and jobs, which it believes is contributing to its momentum. Speaking of which, a highly regarded poll is scheduled to be released just a couple of hours from now, which we are told shows that that race, the Republican primary for governor, has tightened now to single digits. We'll have much more on this survey coming up on the news tonight at 10 and 11.